I'm sure you've probably gone out and purchased something that you thought you got for a very amazing price, only to realize that whatever it was either didn't last long or just wasn't what you thought it was. And it was probably because of the quality of the product. So, where did this all come from? How does it start? How do companies develop what we call a quality management system? So it all started back in 1947, where this International Organization for Standardization was created, or the ISO. And it's an international standard-setting body composed of representatives from various national standards organizations. And their job is to set standards pertaining to quality. So, what is quality? Quality is just the degree in which a product conforms to the customer's desire, what we expect when we actually purchase the product. So, how do companies develop what we call a quality management system? And that's just an organizational structure of procedures and processes and resources needed to implement a quality management program. Some other key things it may be good to know is what we call a quality audit. It's the process of a systematic examination of a quality system carried out by an internal or external auditor or an audit team. It's where someone internal or external comes in and basically audits your quality management program to determine how efficient or the lack thereof your program is. And then we have two sets of standards that I want to discuss with you. ISO 14000, which is a set of standards related to environmental management designed to help organizations reduce the negative environmental effect of their operations, meet legal requirements, and continuously improve. Remember in an earlier video, I talked about sustainability and the balance of being profitable and protecting the economy and society. ISO 14000 really addresses that aspect of quality. And then we have ISO 9000, which is a set of standards related to quality management systems and designed to help organizations ensure that they meet the needs of customers and other stakeholders while meeting statutory and regulatory requirements related to that product. So overall, when we look at quality, it's very important not just to make sure we satisfy the customer, right? But we're producing these products. We want to make sure we're still protecting the environment and doing things in a way to where we're producing products and services that are safe for the consumer. So key takeaways. Quality is simply meeting customers' expectation. But in doing so, you want to make sure that you adhere and in compliance with all standards set by the ISO. And I didn't go over everything when it comes to the ISO, by the way. There are so much more there that is beyond the scope of this course. But when it comes to your quality management system or your quality management program, you want to make sure, one, that you are satisfying your stakeholders. Those are your suppliers, your customers, even the people within your organization. And you want to make sure in doing that, you're doing it in the most efficient way while considering the environment and the society in which you're producing your products.